How you doing?
How you doing? What are you?
Okay, first of all, let me get your name.
Teddy Keats.
Just spell it for me just so we have it.
K-E-A-T-S, Keats. Okay.
And tell me, what happened here tonight? You were in the house?
Yeah, about 2:30. I was in bed. I heard this big bang. I looked out the window to see three cars stacked up next to our neighbor's cars.
So what was your thought at that point?
I didn't know what happened at first. I just thought somebody was coming too fast, which third time the car has been hit out here.
Wow.
Third time.
How far is the cars? How far from your bedroom or from your room?
Oh. A room over. The living room is first and then the bedroom is next.
So it's just missed coming into the house though?
Yes, yeah. You can't open the door. I can't open my door.
The house has been damaged.
The window and the door, yeah, but it's not caved in or anything. The fire department checked it out. They said it's sturdy. But the window's broke.
All right, that's good. If I need to-